When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hannah hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hannah saw him as a way to realize her ambitions, but he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then, the seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak, so I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask, easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you, after so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hannah murdered my family, and today, she will pay for it.
Was there ever any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
But she was at your estate, the day of the attack.
She came that morning, to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our death.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hannah took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. But the gold sash was Hannah's. I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. We're almost there. Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot. Guards at the gate.
Be ready. If this is a haven for survivors, there's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
It's Lady Masako! Kill her!
Cut them down! Help me open the gate.
Quickly, before more guards show up. So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself. Lady Hana, show yourself!
Kill them!
Where is she?
Reinforcements!
You serve a murderer! Face me, you coward! Push toward the dojo!
How many are there?
Doesn't matter. Kill them all!
Getting away!
I've had enough! Kill them and let's be done with it!
Where's Lady Hana?
In the estate up the hill, my lord.
Tell the coward her sister has come.
What will you do when you see her?
Exactly what she did to me.
She's still your family.
My family is dead. She is nothing but a murderer. Hana, show yourself.
Little sister.
You let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death. And you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
Stop her. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
Take his head!
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing.
You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. Suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me!
None of that is my fault.
It is! And damn you for acting as if it isn't! You've come to kill me! So finish this. It will be your only kindness!
I can't end your suffering. But you can.
Now, you have nothing!
I never mourned my family. I've tried to honor them. Meditate on treasured memories. But she consumes them. Even now. I have nothing left.
No. You've accomplished what you set out to do. You have honored your family, given them justice. Now you can find peace.
This path does not lead to peace.
Where does it lead?
I don't know. I have to continue walking it to find out.
I don't want you to go.
You must. But I will be there when you need me. Thank you.
I'm happy to offer my services. I'll put these to good use. I hope it helps. Worthy of a samurai. Just for you.
Goodbye.
May your hunt be successful.
Preaching the Mongol cause.
If we submit to the Mongols.
You were praising the Mongols. Do they pay well for your services?
If they refuse, they kill us. But the Guardian's brother will change that.
What do you know about Norio?
He's going to lead us to victory. I can take you to him.
Quickly.
This way, my lord.
Does Norio know you're helping the Mongols?
Until we take back Cedar Temple, he told us to keep cooperating, so they don't suspect us.
That doesn't sound like Norio.
Really? But you inspire everything he does. He always talks about what he learned from the ghost.
What are you doing back here, don't
you? I brought the ghost! Norio is inside with the others.
You will storm the main gate. Draw their attention. Send small bands up each side to flank. Use the tree line as cover.
Warrior Mongols see the temple fights with the ghost. They are the best chance to survive. Sir!
Lord Sakai! Everyone, give me a moment to speak with Lord Sakai. You arrived just in time. This way.
You are the best chance for our island.
I hear you're planning to take back Cedar Temple.
We've been training hard. They're ready.
I recognize some faces here.
From Akashima. I sent messengers to Kushi Temple, but no one came.
After all we did there.
We can free Cedar Temple without them.
Think these people can take back the temple?
We could handle it on our own.
Why risk their lives?
Cedar Temple can be a beacon for all of Tsushima. Everyone who takes part in the attack will be a messenger of hope. We can't carry this message alone. This victory has to be theirs.
When do we ride, Norio?
At dawn, my lord.
Ride for Cedar Temple with the ghost! When you took Castle Kaneda, you did it without the samurai. You must have had doubts going in.
Samurai meditate on death. We learn the fear of death is just the fear of pain, of the unknown.
Our monks do something similar. My brother especially.
Your brother was a wise man.
I wish Enjo was here with us.
His spirit is. You have supporters, Norio.
They remember the Guardian, and they know why we ride for Cedar Temple.
Amida
Bura
is with you!
Save us! Over
here,
my
lord!
We should get off the road. This way. The temple is just ahead, through the cedars.
Are they holding any monks hostage?
No. One reason I told them to cooperate, reduce their risk when we attack.
Good thinking.
We're getting close.
Breathe, Norio. You can't fight if you hold your breath.
How could you tell?
I know you well enough by now, my friend.
Norio, and the ghost. We came as soon as we could.
It's good to have Kushi Temple with us.
Cedar Temple, Akashima, and Kushi stand together as one.
You'll attack through the main gate?
Yes. Draw the Mongols' attention while the others flank.
What do you want me?
My lord, this may be my plan, but you should fight as you see fit. All of you, follow me. Stay close.
Everyone who falls will live forever in history.
Thank you.
The temple is yours.
The last time I was here, my brother, Hochi, the abbot, they were all alive.
Starting today, you can rebuild.
Come with me to the main hall. I have to make sure the Mongols did no lasting damage. This way, my lord.
Norio! Lord Sakai!
What's wrong?
Do not go inside the main hall.
Get a hold of yourself. Whatever the Mongols destroyed, we can rebuild. The hall looks fine from the outside.
Nothing damaged or stolen.
Norio.
Angel? When they took you out of the pit, I thought...
Momos promised to spare you. If I told them everything...
I'm here, Angel. It's all right now.
I told them about the abbey. Hochi. Kuchi Tera. In Akashima.
It doesn't matter.
Norio. I held on. To see you.
Yes, you can.
Please, brother. Please.
Lord Sakai, would you leave us?
Yes.
His name is Kharcho, the one who burned my brother and cut off his limbs.
This Kharcho is among the dead?
Not yet.
Norio, your brother was the guardian. He died a hero.
No, he didn't. I can find out where this Mongol coward is, but then I'll need your help.
You'll have it.
When the snow lets up, we'll hold the funeral.
She is one of us.
Like that too. Fights for us.
No, I mean he's really...
More banners, my lord? I hear rumors the traitors of Yorikawa have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Yorikawa's people honored their Jito when he called for aid. They've sacrificed just as much as we have.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yarikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Take care.
Thank you.